I move away for 1 year, and because you're scared of what's gonna happen, you immediately resort to breaking up.
I'm just saying I need to protect myself.
From what? Is that your heart talking or your head?
That's me talking.
But you're the one that always told me to run towards something and not away from it.
Yeah, well, that was before all this shit.
I'm the only one with any sense around here.